Hey, what's up, YouTube? I'm Dex.
I'm Mike.
And today we have a trailer request. Turn up the bass. And it is for My Name is Khan.
Khan!
It's not that Khan, not the one from Star Trek.
Oh, okay.
This is Shah Rukh Khan.
All right.
He's one of India's biggest actors.
Okay.
In fact, he was just in a film called New Year's Day, which I saw.
Good.
It could have been better.
All right.
His movies are usually really good. I felt like this one could have been, New Year's could have been better.
Oh, okay.
But he is a very huge actor. And in fact, there was an international incident here where he was actually, I guess, somewhat arrested, quasi-arrested in the airport.
Mm-hmm.
I guess his last name being Khan. So this movie, I guess, isn't really that far off from that. So to let you guys know, in the movie, he has Asperger's. And also, after 9/11, he decides he wants to go meet the president of the United States. All right, that's all I got to say. So we are going to start it up. Oh, is he getting beat up?
एक बात याद रखना बेटा, इस दुनिया में सिर्फ दो किस्म के इंसान हैं, अच्छे इंसान जो अच्छा काम करते हैं और बुरे जो बुरा. बस यही एक फर्क है इंसानों में और कोई नहीं.
मेरा नाम रिजवान खान है. खान हो सकता है आप लोगों को मैं थोड़ा सा अलग लगूं. इसका ये मतलब नहीं कि मैं पागल हूं. मैं बहुत इंटेलिजेंट हूं. कोई नहीं बता पाया कि मेरे ऐसे होने की वजह क्या है, लेकिन तुम्हें ये जानने की जरूरत भी नहीं पड़ी.
Me?
He's like me? He must be smart. He's picking up checks.
मैंने को दिया वादा पूरा कर लिया. अपने लिए एक खुशहाल जिंदगी बना ली मैंने.
You're playing video game.
Looks like it.
What?
Ooh.
मैं जानता था कि 9/11 में मरे अनगिनत मासूमों की मौत की कीमत पूरी इंसानियत को चुकानी होगी.
Go right now! Go now!
Would you come with me, sir? Why are you going to Washington, D.C.?
I have something to say to the President of the United States.
That's not a good thing to say.
That happened to a real life, didn't it?
सीने में अजीब सा दर्द हुआ मंदिरा जब मैं तुम्हें छोड़ के निकला. मैं जानता हूँ
प्रेसिडेंट
साहब से मिले बगैर वापस नहीं आ सकता. इस बार भी पूरी कोशिश करूँगा कि उनसे मिलूं और तुम फिर से मुझसे मोहब्बत करने लगोगी. My name is Khan, and I'm not a terrorist.
It looks interesting. So it looks like the effect of Muslims after 9/11 and their fight to, recognize that they're not terrorists.
Right. So basically they're saying, like, you know, hey, when the attack happened, you know, we were upset too, because it was an attack on us.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Now, I will say one thing. After 9/11 did happen, a lot of people did, rally around Muslim communities and stuff like that. So, this might be kind of like an over dramatization, I think, about it. But it is interesting. I know John Abraham did a movie called New York, where it was kind of like similar. You know, like he's an American citizen, but then because of all the things that happened to him, he gets tortured, then he decides to commit a terrorist act, and, you know, there's some other stuff in it. Yeah, it looks like a really powerful movie.
Yeah.
I mean, it really does.
Yeah, it's like looking at the other side.
Right, right. The kind of like the side that you don't see.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so I thought this was actually probably like a really good trailer request, and this is also something that I was planning on seeing, but I remember it just kind of came and went very quickly.
Oh, okay.
Like, one second it's in the theaters, and people are talking about it, and the next second it's just, it's not even there.
Oh.
All right, looks like that's all the time that we have for today.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Yes, and thank you for the trailer request. We really appreciate it that we can put a movie like this up on our channel. And we will see you guys next time.